Listen to me very, very carefully.
Look at that.
It's all going to turn off. It's going to turn off, and it will never, ever turn back on.
What's going to turn off? What are you talking about?
Everything.
What the hell is going on?
Revolution takes place 15 years after the power's gone out.
Outspeed.
The show itself is about survival, adventure. I think it puts things into perspective as to how much we rely on technology.
The world went insane overnight, and nobody knows why.
Morning, Aaron.
Seeing Charlie and Danny?
They left early. They said they were going hunting.
Better be.
I play Charlie.
And action!
She's grown up needing to fend for herself, very tough.
Take a look.
How about we actually go hunting for once?
No one's stopping you.
Charlie's definitely adventurous. She wants to see what the world holds. She's always only been in this small little town. She's aching for an adventure.
There's other towns like ours, right? Other people?
Trust me, there is nothing worth seeing. Not anymore.
She's kind of tired of being confined. She doesn't really understand the dangers that come along with the things that are outside of her area. And so she's eager to see it all, but has no idea what's coming her way.
I'm gonna have to ask you to come with us.
Why?
Do I have to repeat myself?
D-Mark.
The militia is the army. They're on the hunt for my dad and my uncle, looking for the answer as to why the power went out.
You can't take him.
Danny.
Put it down!
Back up!
Stop that thing down!
Back up!
Danny's gone.
Danny's gone.
My brother, Miles, is in Chicago. He can get Danny. We have to do this.
Her father's dying wish was to protect Danny and get him back.
Your dad was my friend. I am going to.
When she takes off, I don't think she understands what she's going into. I think she's excited, nervous, and everything, and then she runs into Nate.
Where are you headed?
Chicago.
We're headed to Chicago, too.
Charlie, I'm telling you, you can't trust anyone.
Nate is, you know, he's a good-looking guy. She's never been around that before. She's never been around a guy her age, good-looking. And also, she's been trained her whole life, you know, outsiders don't trust anybody.
We're looking for somebody. His name is Miles Matheson.
Never heard of him.
No, he has to be here.
Who are you?
Charlie. I'm his niece.
Just you.
No way, buddy. You're not taking her anywhere.
She's my niece. Militia, huh? When'd you enlist?
He's kind of this badass kind of guy and rough and tough, and she wants to know all the things that he knows.
Monroe thinks your dad knew something, something important. And he thinks your dad told me, so I must know it too.
What?
Why the lights went out. Maybe how to turn them back on.
So what do we do now?
What do we do now about what?
How are we gonna get Danny back?
I didn't say I was going with you.
She doesn't expect the rejection. She doesn't expect that he's gonna say no. I'm begging you.
Your brother is bait. I go after it, not good for him.
I have lost everyone that I care about. So you are gonna help me get him back.
Why is that?
Because we're family.
Come on down. We don't wanna hurt you. I don't wanna hurt them.
Take it.
We're going to see a bit of everything. That's kind of the beauty of this story, is that it doesn't take place anywhere in particular. It's a constant moving adventure. Pretty much wherever your imagination can go, I'm sure we'll end up.
You're coming?
I can't stay here.
And that's what my dad would have wanted. Your family.